dream meaning of cucumber yogurt. To see cucumber yogurt in a dream may represent that you have fears and phobias and you will conquer fears by means of your opinions. To see that you make cucumber yogurt in your dream signifies that you will deal with your worries about your school or job by speaking with one of your friends. To see of eating cucumber yogurt in your dream forewarns you that the anxiety inside you will disturb you, but thanks to people who are around you, you will get through these times easily. To drink cucumber yogurt in your dream indicates that you will be worried about the disease of one of your relatives. However, these ideas are inappropriate. If you buy cucumber for salad in your dream, it denotes that there are people who make efforts for you and you aren't alone. To see a person who makes cucumber yogurt in your dream implies that you will hear good news from a man and you will have a nice talk with this person and this is favorable for you. To dream that there are a lot of cucumber yogurt signifies that negative events that you have with your parent or family will fix as soon as possible and all problems will disappear. If you see that the taste of cucumber yogurt is hard in your dream, it means that you will save from all of your problems with your own decisions and you shouldn't listen anybody for a while. To dream that you make cucumber yogurt salty implies that you will contend your worries and fears. In the beginning, you will feel bad. However, later you will feel relaxed. If you make cucumber yogurt with a lot of water in your dream, it means that your faults or issues that you hide will emerge, but these issues will close without any problem. To see that you make somebody eat cucumber yogurt in your dream signifies that you will overcome your financial troubles thanks to a business which you will set up soon or money which you will earn. If you see that a person makes you eat cucumber yogurt, it means that there are people who are worried about you and are very interested in you.